Benvenuti amici di Game Legends e Game Tech, siamo qui alla Games Week e siamo per parlare con Paul che ha creato il Commodore 64 Mini. So Paul, here we are, nice to meet you.
Okay, my name is Paul Andrews and I'm the MD of Retro Games and we're making the C64 Mini.
Many thanks to you. So, how do you think that the public will enjoy this new product?
Well, we originally made it because we're fans, so we made it for ourselves and people kept saying to us, you've done other stuff, can you do the Commodore? So it's like, okay, we'll do the Commodore. So yeah, we made it for ourselves, but we've really, really been pleased on how many people have liked it here. Really pleased. We didn't realize that you guys here in Italy loved it as much as you did, so that's really cool. But also we've had kids, we've had families. Okay. It's way bigger than we presumed. So we're really, really happy. So.
And we too, us too. So, just another question. How many games can we find in the Commodore 64 Mini?
Yeah. It'll come with 64 supplied, okay, but we've got it so it's USB controlled, so you'll be able to add other ones down the line. But you can also use it as an original C64 computer, okay, so you can plug a USB keyboard in,
wow,
and program on it, share your games with other people and have fun.
So you can upload every game you need?
In theory, yeah. So, but also on our website, we're going to have some areas where people who make games now can share them with others and you can add them to it and really, really.
So there will be other releases from your website, that's right?
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, so it's going to be an ongoing process.
Okay, yeah. In the process, in the future, is there about something new, new stuffs, for example, new game, new pad, something like this? Is that in the program?
So we've done the Mini first.
Yeah.
There's going to be a full-size one in the summer. Which is literally proper keyboard. We might do some adapters so you can use some of the old hardware as well. And then who knows what other computers we're going to do next.
So what can I say? Thank you for this product. And then I hope to see this product growing in time. So, amici di Game Tech, grazie mille. E ci vediamo su Game Legends e su Game Tech. Grazie. Thank you, Paul.
Thank you.